I think a bachelor's degree in health sciences is definitely a good thing. Just my opinion, because I know that healthcare is going to evolve. It's going to grow. Healthcare is not slowing down, and the further we go into the future, the more administrators and clerical workers and tech people we're going to need. Hope that answers your question.